Hi guys, and welcome back to the channel, and thank you for joining us here at Christie Clan Adventures. Today we're going to do a video which is pulling together different mics and wind shields that we've tested whilst being out on the bikes. We've already done the Saramonic, which is the SR-XM1. There's a separate video specifically on that. We'll also have done the foam windshield for the GoPro 7 Hero, and also with the RODE Lavalier. So this is comparing them all together and allowing you as our viewers to see the testing we've done and finding which one's best, and particularly if you're out on mountain bikes or motorbikes, to take away that real horrible noise that you tend to get. So this will give you the comparison and we'll see which one actually is the best. So as always, like, subscribe, ring the bell, join our channel, give us some comments if you're liking the work we're doing. So let's get into this video, because this is going to be a good one. Hi guys, today I'm going to be testing out this wind noise shield for my GoPro 7 Hero Black, to see if it takes away the wind noise from when we're out on the bikes, because it can become quite distracting and isn't always the best noise for people to listen to view. So we're going to see how this one goes. So what I've already found is this mounting for the GoPro with a sponge on it. It's quite tight when you're trying to put the pin through it to hold things in place, because it's, I suppose I could get an extra mount just to take it away from squeezing onto that, but that's first impressions on that little bit. Let's see where this goes though. So we're about to test the foam rubber on the GoPro Hero 7 Black. See how this turns out with the windshield. Turn your head down for a second. See. Switch this on. So what I want you to do is to speed away up to the top of the track. Okay. And just come back one top speed. So face me. I'll tell you when to go. I'm going to use this other camera at an angle as well. Face down now, head down. So we're testing this first. Give me 1 second.
Have you got the speed thingy up on the GoPro 6?
No, it doesn't matter. Right, I'm wanting you to... Right, on you go!
Lap 1. GoPro. Foam guard. Lap 2.
Now
that was the GoPro foam guard. Let us know how it did.
Let's see how this one goes. Hi guys, today I'm going to be checking out the Saramonic Mini TRS microphone for camera and camcorders. This one also comes with a dead cat and also a mic covering. It's a great looking little mic, but we're going to test it out and see how it works. The main reason is, again, is to see how it works when we're out on the bikes, to distract all that wind noise, which isn't always too good to listen to when you're a person watching the videos that we're producing. So let's see how this one goes, but it looks quite good, and I'll give you more details during the video. We're now testing the little Saramonic mic, and I've got it with the shield on it first. This has got to go into the vlogging kit to give you the compatibility to put in the little jack sound. So we'll try this one out and see how it goes.
So let's put this in your head for now. This will be a bit heavier. Yeah, this will be weird. Stand up now, you're going straight. Could be okay there, right feet down. We will test it with a dead cat on it in a second, but we'll test it with this one first. We'll take the camera off. That's a quick. Right. Just go down there, fly by, and I'll tell you then. On you go.
Right, this is test two. Please let us know how it sounds. The orbit was not our top speed.
Okay. Wonder how that test sounded. Let's see. Second. So we're now testing the Saramonic mic with a dead cat on it. We've just had it with the sort of foam shield, so let's see what the difference is. The good thing about this, it just takes 2 seconds to plug in. But how stable it is, we're not too sure. So let's just put this in. Let's have a quick waiting out.
Maybe you should put on that speed test thing even so people can see how it
sounds. No, we'll do it after, right. Okay. Same again, Finlay. Fly away and let's see how this one goes.
Product dead cat, please let us know how it sounds. Really excited to up close you on our videos.
So the test with the Saramonic mic. So just fitting up loosely for now, the RODE Lavalier mic. We'll see how this one works. So again, face down a wee bit. This is a RODE Lavalier mic, and we've just loosely fitted it onto Finlay's shirt. But probably if it works well, we'd maybe put a wee attachment to the side or run it up in through his clothes, but we're just testing and seeing how it works, so let me see. This is going to be any good?
Yeah, here we go. This is a RODE Lavalier.
So that was a test with the RODE Lavalier mic, and we've got the dead cat on that one. So let's I'm quite hopeful that that's going to work. I think it could be one of the better ones. It's probably the more expensive out of the options on the table at this time. Let's see if this is going to be any good.
Lap 1, GoPro, foam guard, lap 2. dead cat, please let us know how it sounds. Really excited to up the quality on our videos. This is a RODE Lavalier.
So that's a review done of the three mics, which were basically the Saramonic SR-XM1, the GoPro Foam Shield, and the RODE Lavalier Go. Don't know what you thought by listening to the different sort of sounds. I certainly think that the Foam Shield was okay if you're standing still and maybe walking. For going on a motorbike, it's just not too good. Now, that said, I have seen new ones of these now, just recently on the internet, which is almost like a dead cat fluffy one, which might make a difference. Not checked it, might get around to it. And then we had the Saramonic. Now, tested the Saramonic, the mic, with both the foam shield it comes with, and also the dead cat on it. Same again when the foam shield's on, probably ideal for vlogging. But when you're wanting to go out with the bike, I put the dead cat on this as well, which it came with it, and it made a great difference. It was actually pretty damn good. The sound quality was spot on. The sound of the wind was still sort of there, but it was manageable, much better than just a GoPro, much better than just with that foam shield on. But the ultimate winner, without a doubt, was the RODE Lavalier mic. With the dead cat on it. This one we just clipped quite easily to our top, ran it down inside, and it's meant to be a hand distance away. We actually had this one quite close, so it's maybe a little bit too loud, but as a mic goes, wow. I think there's nothing that I've seen is as good, as clear, and takes away the sound of that terrible wind. So for me, the big winner was certainly the RODE Lavalier mic. Lavalier, whatever it's called, I'm not too new to pronunciation, you've probably got that by now, but that was the big thumbs up. And from Christie Clan Adventure CCA, we think the RODE was a winner. Give me your thoughts if you think you had a different opinion, or if you've got a mic that you think is better. Certainly give us your comments, and it'll be interesting to find out if there's something out there which has changed. But if you're a mountain biker, if you're an MX motocrosser, if you're out in trail riding, if you're running and you want to do some commentary or listen to the sound without the terrible noise of the wind whooshing by, our opinion is the RODE Lavalier mic wins on this occasion. So thank you for watching this, gratefully appreciated, and keep up the work of giving us that support. Subscribe, ring the bell, give us comments, and we'll put all the details down, and all the details and the links in the comments below in this video. So thank you again, and we'll see you in the next one.